Hello everyone, happy Saturday. This weekend is special for me because my church is celebrating 25 years. We've had services and this morning we're gonna have a luncheon. We're gonna just celebrate some more with the church and we have a lot to be thankful for. So that's what I'm up to today. Hope you're all having a great day. And words for the wise, remember to be thankful today. I'm feeling very grateful and blessed. And yeah. So I'm in the car with my mom. She's got her
luncheon
hat on. Is that what we call it? It's you know, it's cuter than I thought it would be. When it was just sitting there, I was like, what is that? But you know, she can pull it off. We are the closest in the kitchen, and I think we sat here intentionally so that we can be the first ones to get food.
Yes, we got chicken parmesan, chicken teriyaki, wild rice, beef, and noodles. And I got a Capri Sun because I'm a child.
Yummy.
I'm excited.
I just want everyone to please notice Kelsey right now. The footage that I took during this week. Obviously you all know about the terrible things that have happened in Orlando, and my heart and my prayers go out to everybody affected by, once again, the senseless killings. So work was very busy this week, but I was able to film a little bit at work. Boss Oprah actually came through, and Liam Hemsworth as well, whom I have a big crush on. If I didn't before, I definitely have a crush on him now. They both were at my job this week, so I'll just include some footage of them here. It is Sunday. Happy Sunday, everybody. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there, especially my father. Love you, Dad. And we will be taking him out to eat later today.
We're in the car now. We are getting ready to go to a restaurant. Chauncey's here. Say hi. We're getting ready to go to a restaurant here, 701. It should be very nice. It is kind of by the water, and it is a beautiful day. And Chauncey's over here cheesing for fakeness in the back. But yeah, it's all about Dad today.
Yeah.
What?
Thank you. That you guys almost look the same as you did in the picture 2 years ago when you had the shades on. And she had this little sundress on. Or whatever it was.
Was that Father's Day?
That was Father's Day.
Interesting.
I posted it on my Facebook page if you want to see it.
Hello. Happy Father's Day to my darling husband, Wade Joseph Wilkins.
Oh, full government.
Old time
electrical. So we're having a bit of issues with the directions.
Fine, do you have the candy or
gum? That happens sometimes.
It's not even something to eat. It's
I need don't something. Know where we're going. I'm hungry.
She said, do you have candy or gum? Because she's hungry.
I need something.
So we are at this restaurant, Pier 70, whatever. That's very nice. It's, so we wanted to say Happy Father's Day. Dad, are you having a good day? The scenery is very nice. And yeah, just want to celebrate you and hope you have a good dinner. Where's Mom? We need to sit down and get ready. This place is so packed. It's so many people here. But it looks cool. Dad, is that enough steak for you or what?
I don't know. We will find out.
That is insane. Me and Chauncey went with the signature burger and fries because, you know.
I got salmon and quinoa.
Mom got salmon.
Okay. What is that little rice crispy looking stuff?
Trying to keep it healthy.
Quinoa, Dad. Yes.
Quinoa?
Waiting for my mashed potatoes.
Alright, about to go down. Alright guys, so I'm going to end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Oh, once again, Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. My dad, he had a good day. And yes, he had a great day. So yeah, see you in the next video.